Hi, James at Mendeley here. I'm going to show you how to install the web importer in Safari. So let's just find the tool, the installation file. Let's go to web importer. Importer is good enough. Just going to click on the Mendeley link. And here it is, Safari using that. And going to drag this to my bookmark. And then, so here's a sample page. Click on that, and there you go. Enjoy.